Take advantage of Dell's powerful online diagnostic tool to troubleshoot and resolve computer performance and hardware issues when your system is not working properly. First, make sure you have SupportAssist installed on your system. If you don't have it, click on the link shown and click on the Download Now button. If you already have SupportAssist downloaded, open a web browser and go to dell.com/support. You can also click on the link shown to access the website. Identify your system automatically or by typing in the service tag. Click on the Diagnostics tab. There are three test options: a quick test, a full test, and a custom component test. Before running any of these tests, make sure to keep your computer connected to its power source throughout the process. A quick test scans your system's main components and can take up to 10 minutes. It will identify the most common issues, show the impact results, and provide recommended actions. If the test passes, you will be given additional troubleshooting steps. If you receive an error code, make a note of it and contact a Dell technical support expert via one of the options on our website. A full test is an in-depth diagnostic that can take up to 40 minutes. It scans your system's hardware to detect problems that are not easily identified. We recommend running this test if the issue is not resolved after the quick test. During the full test, keep your system idle and do not refresh or navigate away from the page. The screen may become unusable at certain points. You also have the option to customize your test by choosing individual components. On the Diagnostics page, click on Select Individual Components. Check the box next to the specific device on which you want to run a dedicated test. Click on Run Your Test and follow the on-screen instructions. You will either receive an error code or recommended actions. If you receive an error code, make a note of it and contact us via one of the options on our support website. If no hardware issues were detected during any of the diagnostic tests, there might be a software issue or an issue with the operating system. Visit our support page dedicated to these types of issues. For more helpful Dell support content, subscribe to our channel and check out the rest of our videos. You can also go to the Dell community forum to join a conversation or start a new one.